How to turn off shuffle play on Spotify. Hello everybody and welcome to this video where I'm going to show you exactly how to turn off shuffle play on Spotify, but make sure that you watch this until the very end so that you don't make any mistakes in this process. So what I'm going to do first is to go into my Spotify app. Perfectly, now when you're on your Spotify app, then what you need to do first is to just find a random song to play. So I'm just going to go into a random playlist. And then I'm just going to find a random song in here. So I'm going to take this song right here. So basically I am now playing this song. What I need to do now is to click on the song. You can see that the song is like just like down below in the menu. So I'm going to click on the song to get it up on my screen. Perfect. As you can see, the song is now up on my screen. What I need to do now is to click on the shuffle button, and that button is basically in the bottom left corner. So I'm going to click there. As you can see, it was green before, but now it turns white. I can click on it once again, and it's green now because I have enabled shuffle play when I clicked on it. But if I click once again, now the shuffle play is off, so I have disabled shuffle play. Now you might wonder, well, I don't have this shuffle play button in here. Well, the reason that you don't have the shuffle play button is actually because to be able to have that button, then you need to have Spotify Premium. So if you don't have Spotify Premium, then you don't have that basically that shuffle play button in there. And yeah, you probably have like a heart symbol in there instead of a shuffle play button. So if you want to be able to turn off shuffle play, then you need to have Spotify Premium basically. So this is exactly how to do it. Let me know in the comments below if you have any questions, and I will do my very best to try to help you. And also please leave a like on this video and subscribe to my channel, because I'm doing a lot of helpful videos constantly that might be very useful to you. Thank you very much for watching, and I wish you an awesome day.